I'm Edith St. Michelle. I'm a member of the Massey Area Museum Board. This is my second year on the board, and I think my goal, my principal goal, has to bring the communities together. And in an attempt to do that, we are hosting fundraising dinners, first at ham supper in Webwood, and now fish fry at the Walford Community Center. We've had very, very good turnouts at all events and have raised upwards of probably $5,000 per year for the museum. It has been a great experience, and the artifacts that are in the museum are just wonderful.